This is the story of two homes. They both provide their family shelter and places to make memories. But in time, some may think the lives of these homes are over. The first house gets demolished. Its lumber, windows, doors, bricks, all of it is buried in a landfill and will decay for hundreds of years. This is a waste of more than 41 tons of energy that was used to create the materials that went into the house. That's equivalent to driving your car nearly 93,000 miles, or almost four times around the world in greenhouse gas emissions. Construction and demolition waste is the largest source of waste sent to landfills nationally. More than double the household trash we throw out. Wasting building materials by demolition leads to deforestation. It destroys ecosystems and decreases our air quality. In the past decade, the demolition of homes in San Antonio has created over 169,000 tons of waste. That's equivalent to over 100,000 hippos. But it doesn't have to be this way. Remember the other house? It's on the path for deconstruction, meaning its building materials will be taken apart and reused. Like an organ donor, this home's parts will give new life to other buildings. Its bricks and lumber were used as affordable alternatives to repair a home. Its windows were installed in a bakery. Its beautiful old-growth wood is now the flooring in a trendy new restaurant. And with a fresh coat of paint, its front door is now the top of a family's dining room table. It's estimated that reuse, refurbishment, and upcycling generate about 300 jobs for every 10,000 tons of material. Meaning that, on average, deconstruction employs six times more people than demolition. Deconstruction produces jobs in manufacturing, retail, and building trades, creating a cycle of reuse for building materials. We can't protect the future of our older homes and buildings by using materials from their past. This nurtures a healthy environment, continues the legacy of our city's built heritage, and keeps quality materials out of our landfills. San Antonio can lead the way for cities across the world. And it starts with our buildings today. Don't demolish. Deconstruct and reuse. It's the earth-friendly alternative.